Anyways, back to another part of our please. I hope that I didn't hack up anything. Please. Oh. Yeah. So we still have the gift 2 emblem, which would probably, XP stuff. I don't know if only when we level up if it will drop crates or also just randomly. Well, I mean, as it does in the actual game. Oh, we'll see. Also, it's Christmas season. Oh yeah, candy came down. Well, I think you know. I forgot. Contractor. Brian flies again. What the heck? Muscle. Yes. Okay, so what a goal might be is find more slush, get diamonds, and then we can make ourselves a better crafting system. So, in comparison with the old Terraria, the first issue that we don't have to go through all of. Oh, what a. Have like a million chests. Most of them won't probably even be filled. I get back to you in a bit. Yeah, wait. Block swap. The block swap. Bismuth. Find bismuth. Then we do. Ooh. I hope we can find like boots. Cause we're just way too slow. No. Oh. Yes. this. No. Yes. Oh my god, that does a lot of damage. Let's not get hit by it. We just need a little bit more speed, some defense, and then maybe we could actually beat the mental thingy. Oh wow. Also, is this Oh, it's the exact same. It's material for what? Oh. I hope we get some diamonds out of this. Oh my god, we have so many ice blocks. Maybe we shouldn't do this. I don't care. The government cannot stop me twice. Anyways. Oh. And the life grip. The present. Oh, even more candy cane blocks. Okay. Like, what would be nice would be like. Oh. It would be nice to be like a red rider or something interesting. Besides fucking blocks. This is one of these health crystals. Life crystal. Another. Oh, red mirror. Oh, there's a Flinks outside. Should we overkill him? Oh my god, that was too funny not to do. Oh, another one. Idiot. Oh, we don't have that many left. That will change. Wait, I have a duck. Could have equipped the long jump so long ago. No, I'm not dying. What, two enemies? I. I guess I need a nightmare pigs for everything here. Oh, even a present. Oh, even more blocks. Ooh, please, like a. Awesome. Hey, now I got two of them. I'm gonna. What the heck is this? Oh no, it's lagging. That dirt. Oh my god, that's a lot of... Oh my! Hey, look, we have so much health right now. Oh. What does my emblem look like? I think I have some, quite some more digits to go. Sake. Oh, spider. Spider den. No, no, no. Ah. Oh no, it's a dead end. Yeah. Shut up. Don't look at me like that. Wait, what the? But I think we have enough webs to finally make a bed. I like it like that. And refined bismuth? We won't be able to make something. Yeah, no. Do we have an extractinator? Yes, we do. Oh yeah, it's gonna take a while. All we need is a diamond. I miss Silksong. I mean, can't really miss it if it's not out yet. Pain. Also pain, where are our diamonds? Number one, do we have like a, I think we don't. So why are there so many enemies? And sawmill. Now we have enough health to survive loom. And silk. Frozen bed. Nice. Okay, so we didn't get a diamond. No. That's a goddamn shame. Yeah, Revenge, bitch. Please, kill it. Yes! Oh my god, that was close. You may now craft boss with an attack. Finally. Peace. Stuff. Rube? Oh. I think it's a good I think it's just a good melee weapon. And what do we get? Wraith targeting gamepad. And never surrender a gamepad all time with keyboard controls my Wurn. Copper Wraith shards. Okay, well, we got one boy off of our list, one kill and four deaths. Yeah. So. Oh, big bow. Oh, dart trap gun. Reverse engineering station. Okay, it's kind of a bummer that we didn't get a diamond. But we can do that first. No white bar. Laser marker. Okay, so it's basically this stuff. Where is it? There is it. Not that much, but... Oh. Oh, is it garbage? Oh, that's, yeah, Slayer. Hmm. this can end these one boss. I think in the next episode we can try and get the Mushroom Monarch.
Could I get the number 15?